Hear ye, hear ye. Court is now in session. Honorable Judge Clinton Jackson now presiding. All rise.
We're here today to try the court of Seymour against the assaulters. They hit him in the head with the ball. They are Adam, the ball player, and Blake, the bicycle rider. Our first witness is Seymour the Geek. Come to witness stand. We're worried it's a matter of yesterday at 3 o'clock.
Yesterday?
Yes.
Well, it's all a blur, but I'll try to remember what I can.
Okay.
I was sitting outside playing with my big boy. I was almost to level 300.
Really?
And then I just lost. And I got so angry. Sorry. So I threw it down in a fit of rage. And right as I did, somebody hit me in the head with a ball.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You'll get... What else happened? Do you remember what he looked like?
I remember he had short hair. And... he didn't have a shirt on.
Yes. Who else do you remember?
It's all a blur from there.
Okay. Really. You may leave. Thank you.
Sorry, guys!
I call Adam Rodriguez to the stand. Where were you? It's a matter of yesterday, 3 o'clock.
I was...
Be truthful.
Playing basketball and playing art.
That's all.
Yeah.
Be truthful.
No, it's not!
Bailiff!
What are you doing? Don't take me away!
You are lying to me.
I'm not.
No, you see. I call Blake the bicycle rider, too. Go behind me! Where were you, my dear guest?
Riding my bike.
You're a liar.
No, I'm not.
You want me to rip your balls off? I will.
No.
Okay. One of you two did it. I am here to find out who it is, and I know it's one of you two. So if you think you confess, you go through electric chair.
Did you hear what he said? He said he had no shirt on.
It wasn't him. He was playing basketball yesterday. You could have been riding a bike anywhere. Your basketball goal is there. Who's you?
What if I did the right?
Jerry?
Guilty! Hang him!
Kill him!
As a matter of 10 to 1, you are hereby guilty of all charges. Let this court be over.